during that debate wasn't exactly easy. You know, it wasn't going to be easy after, you know, having a stroke after five months. In fact, it's ever been done before in American political history before, actually. You know, after that stroke, I got knocked down, but I got back up. I may not get every word the right way, but I will always do the right thing in Washington, D.C.